you said the 31,000 was the total for this morning.